Good evening. Playing at the site of Akar bomb was in respect for the fallen ones, for the it was in condolences for those whom we have lost because of terror, not only in Baghdad but around the world. We have seen terror in this city, we have seen it in other parts of this country, we have seen it in other parts of the world. But by being dedicated to beauty, refinement and cultivation, we overcome the doom of the uncertainty that terror creates. The way we beat terror is by civilization and beauty. So thank you, Rockefellers, thank you, the Asia Society, and thank you all for being good doers. This is also for the, not only for the lives that we have lost around the world due to terror, but for those who decide to live the right way. It's about how we live, it's not only about how we die. So this is a challenge. Yes.
And now we're going to hear his beautiful cello.
Thank you. Bravo.